Hey guys, what's up? Hope you guys are doing well during this rather crazy time. I have a question of the day. Do chickens fly? Well, I just designed an origami model to find out. There it is, the chicken with the legs, and there's its beak, and let's see if it flies. Ooh, it flew into the room. Yeah. And now I'm gonna show you how to fold it. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this flying chicken, I'm going to use an ordinary sheet of printer paper. You can also use A4, but I'm using 8.5 by 11. Let's begin by folding the short edge onto the long edge. Make sure to make really precise folds and crease sharply. And unfold and rotate and repeat on this side. This is not an easy model, but I'd say it's a lot easier than it looks. Okay, now unfold and fold in half in this direction. And now fold this end up so that these corners touch this point where the crease touches the edge. And now open the pocket, put your fingers all the way to the back, and squash it. Now turn over and fold the flap to the other side. And now open this flap, put your fingers inside, and squash it. And turn over and rotate. Now fold these two flaps to the top. And unfold and fold them to here. And fold the top down. Now open this pocket, put your finger inside, and squash. So it's like that. Now fold one flap over, or just turn the page, and rotate. And fold this corner to here. And unfold, and fold the flap again so that this crease aligns with this crease. And fold the corner to this point. And unfold and turn the page like this, and turn this page, rotate, and repeat that all on this flap. And rotate. Now fold these two flaps to this point. And unfold. And now fold them almost to this point, but not all the way. Leave about that much. I don't have an actual guide mark, but maybe 3 millimeters. Okay, and unfold. Now fold these two flaps again, and fold this flap like this, and repeat. And now remake this fold like that, and here. Okay, now rotate and fold along this crease. Pinch it, and lift it up. And now fold it up to the center line. And flatten. And when you flatten, you see you make a new fold. And now we're going to do that again. So now pinch along this crease and bring the fold to the middle. And one more time. And fold this flap to the middle. And crease those all sharply. And now partially unfold the flap to give yourself room to repeat on this flap. And I'm gonna fast forward this part. Okay, and now fold in half. Like that. Now rotate and reach in. You want to pull this flap out. So it's like this. You just slide it out and try to keep all of the pleats together. So it just pivots out like this and try to make it so that it is perpendicular. So it's like that. And repeat on this side. Pull out the other leg. Okay, so we have it like this. Now we're going to make the chicken's feet. So open here and bring these two edges together. So we're just pinching on the corner like that. And bring these two edges together like that. And pinch like this. And bring these two points together. So we have three claws. One, two, three. And fold them together and repeat on this side. So that's what it looks like inside. All right, now we're going to narrow the claws. So let's do it from this inside. Bring these two edges together, all of the layers. Just squeeze them together like that. And now squeeze the leg. Just put a crease right in the middle of the leg. And you can pinch this claw. And now separate the claws. And as you separate them, it's good to pinch them individually so that they're extra thin and kind of pull them out to one side so that they look like chicken claws. Just shape it to taste, sculpt it. Okay, so there's one claw and repeat. on the other side. And I'm gonna fast forward this part. Okay, so there are the chicken feet. Now we're going to make a reverse fold right on this line. So it's going to continue along there. So this is how to do it. You just pinch here and extend that right to here. Make sure that these edges align. So pinch, pinch, pinch. You're just extending this line like that. And do the same on the other side. So, like this. And now bring these two flaps together, pushing all of those layers inside and folding it in half. So there it is. It was like this, and we just pushed this in like that. And now fold this edge to this edge and continue that fold right there. And now close it up, making this fold like that. So we just made another reverse fold like that, and repeat. Okay, now rotate. And now we're going to fold the wings. So fold right down like this, like bring this wing down. And now we're going to fold at an angle. Now I don't know about A4 paper, but a nice sort of guide is that we want these two edges to have equal length. But if you're using A4 paper, just kind of do some sort of angle like that. It's up to you. I mean, anyway, it's up to you, but that's my guide. And now turn over and align it. Okay, and now we're going to make the stabilizers. All right, let's turn over and now fold this edge up so that it aligns with this edge. So if you press down, then you can actually faintly see that crease. So fold this edge to that crease. And that way, this edge is parallel to this edge, and turn over and align. Okay, so we have the airplane. Open it in airplane form. All right, so we have the plane. Now we just need to give the chicken a head. Right now it just has a long neck. So what we're going to do is open here and fold over this edge like that, and same on the other side. We're making a rabbit ear like that, and pinch like this, and now just bend it down as you close. Good luck. Takes a lot of strength. Okay, so it's about like that, and now lift this flap up like that, And same on the other side. Lift this flap up. So it's like this. And now squeeze these together. And bend the head down again like that. Okay, now open the middle here and the top and just pinch. Pinch to form the beak. And just kind of push it down so it's like that. And if you want, you can open the mouth. There should be two flaps there. There we go. And if you can, you can bend the tip down to make it look a little bit more chicken-y. Okay. Ah, so there it is. You can shape it to taste, but there we have it. Okay, so some tips on flying. Where to begin? Okay, if you want it to fly to this side, then bring this flap to that side and it'll go in that direction. If you tilt this flap to this direction, it should fly that way. Well, that's one way. Another way to make it curve is if you want it to go this way, you take this wing and fold it over here and it goes that way. And if you fold this wing, it'll curve over there. To give it more lift, I found that it helps just to lift the wings up more, but not too far up, but about like that. And what else? You can also affect the lift by putting a little fold right here. This would give it more lift because I'm folding up and the air comes across and it pushes it down and that brings the nose up, brings the chicken up. So that'll give it lift. If it's going up too much, then you can bring it down like this. And that'll make it go down. But I think that it'll probably want to go down naturally because the chicken's pretty heavy and it'll drop it down. But let's see how it flies. Whoosh! That's how it flies. No, it flies like this. Whoosh. Just kidding. Okay, for real, let's see how it flies. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. All right, so it nose bombed. That means that we need to give it some elevator up. So I'm gonna just push on this edge, like right there, and right here. So that'll hopefully whoosh, make it tilt up as it flies. Here goes. Ooh yeah. So now it's flying over to the left, so if I put more elevator on this side, maybe that'll make it go up like this. Let's see. Okay, that was too much. Let's see, how about lifting the wings up a little bit? Oh, and the other thing is straightening out the wings in front here. Like that, and the elevator up, elevator up. Let's try it. That was too far. That's good. That means that I have too much elevator. And straighten the wings out again. Here goes. Yeah. I think what's making it fly to the left is that this little crease there just has a little wrinkle there, and that's making it fly to the left. I'm gonna just kind of try to undo that. Okay, here goes. And bend it like this. I'm trying to make it not go to the left. Ah, there we go. All right, so there it is. Whoosh. Ooh, it went in the room. Ooh, so there it is. I guess the chicken saw the light. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed folding that, and I'll see you guys later. Okay. 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 set up, boom, chicka boom. At set up, boom, chicka boom. At set up, boom, chicka braka, chicka braka. Chicka boom. Question of the day: can chickens fly? Yes, they can. There's the chicken, and whoosh, they just can't fly very far.